Game.
Well, howdy, coders. This is Delightful Dylan on Game Code. We're going to be opening some Pokemon cards on the computer. Today with me, we got the little one, Wyatt. Say howdy, coders.
Hi, coders.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
So we opened all these packs in person, and we pulled some pretty cool cards. And, hello. And today we're going to be opening all the digital packs with the QR codes.
Yeah.
Sound good? So
yeah.
We have a pretty big roundup, so we're going to jump right into it. First sets we're going to do are the celebrations. These are the Pikachu ones, dude.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Ah,
let's see what we got. What are there, four cards? Let's see. A Cosmog. Anything good? We're just going to go fast. Oh, there you go. Professor's Research. That's a good one. Open another. Let's see if we get any good ones. Ooh,
yeah.
Kyogre. We like Kyogre. And Groudon. There's the set for you. Oh, there you go. A Zamazenta V. Cool. Let's see what else. We're growing the collection here. We got a Lugia. We got another Cosmog. We got another Kyogre. And a Lunala, nice. Hopefully we can get, do you want to tell them what we opened in real life?
Yeah.
We got a Mewtwo EX, so that was pretty cool. That was our big one out of the trainer box. So we got our hands on a Celebrations trainer box at Barnes & Noble of all places. And we got a Mewtwo EX. Oh, there you go, Rocket Zapdos, nice.
Yeah.
And then we got, what else did we get? We got a Dark Gyarados.
Yeah,
and we got a bunch of other cards. Bunch of Pikachu VMAXs. So hopefully we can pull. There we go! Surfing Pikachu VMAX! Whoa, 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 whoa.
He's huge.
Alright. We got. Oh, there's another little set. Oh, there you go! Zekorum Full Art. That's cool. That is 114 out of 114. The final non-hidden card in the set. That's sick. And another full art Zamazenta. Nice. Nice.
Yeah.
Coders,
yeah.
This is just a one-off video, but the little dude really wanted to do it, and I did too. We do these off-stream, like the physical openings. If y'all want to see more of these, oh, Flying Pikachu VMAX. Perfect. If you all want to see more of the physical openings, just let me know and we can record it. We do them pretty often, and it's kind of just what we do. Oh, there's little flying Pikachu. That's so cool. I like the V's. Alright, let's see. Look, that's where the camera is right there. We got... Oh, there's the Team Magma's Groudon. That's cool. We're really shooting for one of those... okay. So that's all we had of the... of the Pikachu celebrations, the 25th anniversary ones, but we also have a Battle Skies. We'll open this one. So the trainer set came with 10 of the celebrations and then 5 random packs. So it's pretty cool. So look, oh, those are cool. And then the rare ones, eh? Marowak. Nice.
Marowak.
And we got a Chilling Rain.
Chilling Rain.
Ooh, that's a cool Pokemon. I like the Chilling Rain cards. Now we get more cards out of these, so that's pretty cool. Ooh, look at all these new ones we're getting for old Fancy Pants. A Garvador, nice.
Garvador!
And then we got 2 Darkness Ablaze. I think Darkness Ablaze was the first pack you ever opened, dude.
Yeah.
All right, let's get some good ones. We pulled a VMAX Scizor the other day. Ooh, Butterfree V! That's cool.
Cute.
We got 2 of these, nice. Yeah, we pulled a VMAX Scizor out of one of the extra fivers, so that was cool. Oh, here's a reverse Hoopa. Oh, it's a rare one too. And then we got a Manectric. Yeah. Do we have 3? Oh, nice. Alright, let's see. Oh, I love that Galarian Mr. Mime. There's a new card for old Fancy. And Wigglytuff. Nice. Alright, we'll do the Vivid Voltage, and then we have 9 Fusion Strikes, because about 2 weeks ago, we did get our hands on a Fusion Strike Elite Trainer box. So we pulled those. We just hadn't cashed in the cards yet. So we're getting all kinds of new ones for the collection. Oh, Benette. There we go. All right. Let's open these. So we got nine of these to open, dude. You think we'll get a Mew? You think we'll get a Mew? I hope we get a Mew. Look at all these new ones. The whole pack's new. I don't think Fancy has any of these. All right, that's one. So we haven't pulled a Mew in real life either, of like the any of the V or V Max or hidden rainbows or anything. So hopefully, ooh, that's a cool Butterfree. Cute, cute. But yeah, hopefully everybody's doing well out there. Sorry I haven't been uploading as much, you know, the holidays and stuff, but we are doing our best, and I'll be doing a couple streams. Hopefully, once work calms down in the next week, I'll have a couple extra days off. We'll have family in town, though, so we'll see what we can get going. Finishing up Halo, so we'll go back in and play multiplayer. Oh, there we go. And oh, Latios. That's cool. That's a good card right there. Yeah. And then there's some other games I want to try out and stuff. Ooh, that Croconaw's cool. Oh, Steelix. Reverse Steelix. And a Raikou. Ooh. All right, let's see. What do we got? What do we got? Boom. Oh, Galarian Obstagoon. Now, the audio is going to be a little different on this video because we recording off the webcam. So, this is the Razer Kaio webcam. Excuse me, I'm dying. Not really, don't worry. But, oh, Swampert reverse and oh, Centiscorch. We like Centiscorch. I think that's all of them. And I think Wyatt had a lot of fun. Do you want to sign off? Say till next time.
Till next time.
I've been Wyatt on Game Code. Say signing off.
Sign up.
Signing off.